A WordPress theme is a collection of files that work together to produce a graphical interface with a unique design. In this video, we will walk you through the process of installing and activating a WordPress theme. There are several possible ways to do this, but in this guide we'll show you how to change your theme via the admin dashboard. If you'd like to explore the alternatives, check out the links in the video description. Firstly, you need to visit your site's dashboard. Please check the guide on how to access this in the video description, or usually, you can just add /wp-admin to your website's URL, and then enter your login credentials. Once you're in, you need to navigate to the Appearance menu on the left side of the page and click Themes. On the next page, you will be able to view, install, and manage your WordPress themes. In order to enable an existing theme, hover over it with your cursor and click Activate. A message will appear, confirming the successful activation. If you wish to install a new theme, click the Add New button. This will bring up a wide range of popular themes. Find one you like, hover over it, and click Install. After it's installed, click Activate in the same way as before. That's it. After successful activation, the theme will become active instantly in most cases. You might want to clear the website cache and check how the theme works on your site. Check the guides in the video description for more information. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.